This is your boy Nels Gamer, guys. In today's video, we're going to be looking at some FIFA 18 mass bidding and sniping filters, guys. These filters come straight from the marquee matchups, guys. If you really don't watch my channel, this is the first video you're watching on my channel. Every week, I drop marquee matchups, sniping, mass bidding, and sniping filters. These filters are really good because they give you a dependent sniping filter for every week, guys. You can either use these sniping filters to do the marquee matchups and get some good packs for super cheap, or you can pick up these players from these teams for cheap and flip them for 500 to 1,000 coins per card. Or guys, you can also do both. You can kind of offset the prices of the other cards that you use and make profit, and also do these marquee matchups and do them for completely free, and then turn around and get these packs, save the packs for team of the season, and hit the packs during team of the season, and potentially pack a team of the season card, guys. But before we get into the filters, guys, I do Twitch stream live every day, two times a day, in the morning and at night, guys. Twitch.tv/NelsGaming, the link is in the description. Come check out my Twitch channel. I'll probably be doing some coin giveaways and some FIFA point giveaways here soon with team of the season coming out, guys. So follow me on Twitch, the link is in the description. If you have any questions about trading, you need help with the squad being built, you can follow me on Twitch. You can come in the channel while I'm streaming, ask me any questions, guys, and you can also DM me on Twitter @NelsGaming anytime. My DMs are always open if you have any additional questions or private questions regarding really anything, guys. I will answer, I will talk to you. If you just need someone to talk to, just hit me up, and I will get back to you as soon as possible, guys. But we're going to get into the video for today, guys. Can we get 30 likes, guys? And also check out my vlog, entertainment, and prank channel. The link is in the description. Deontay Nels is the name of that channel. Go hit that channel and subscribe. But make sure you stay and watch to the end of the video, because I'm going to be showing y'all some good filters here today. So the first filter we're going to take a look at, guys, DC United in the MLS, guys. These cards are going for around 4,000 coins apiece, guys. They're just rising. So what I would do, guys, is before you do these filters, guys, make sure you check the prices like I'm doing right here. Just check the prices, see what the lowest buy now is for the cards, guys, and then go down maybe 500 to 1,000 coins, somewhere in that price range. What I like to do is I like to go down 700-800 coins per card, guys, from what their minimum buy now is, just so I can make a guaranteed 500 to maybe 700 coins per card, guys. So for example, DC United, I don't know why, but they're continuing to rise. They're just rising and rising. They're going for around 4,300 coins right now, 4,200 coins. So we're going to go down to 3,400, guys. Or we're going to go down, sorry, to 30. Let's go down to 30. Let's go down to 3,600, 3,500, somewhere in that 34 to 3,600, guys. Around 700 coins per card is fair, guys. So maybe 3,700 coins per card, guys. And what you're going to do is you're going to try to snipe them and try to pick them up on a snipe. And if you can't snipe them, if they're not coming up, which a lot of silvers are really hard to snipe, guys, you're more better at just trying to pick these cards up on the bid. Go down to 3,600 coins per card and try to win these cards on the bid for 3,600 coins. And if you do that, guys, you can make profit, guys. You can win some of these cards for really, really cheap. Some will slip through the cracks, and you will be able to make good profit from some of these cards. And like I said, guys, you just got to be patient. It really is up to you on what you pay and how much profit you want to make, guys. My best advice is, like I said, pick them up for 700 to 800 coins less than what they go for, so you can make 500, at least 500 to 600 coins profit per card. If you want to pick them up for less, and if you want to buy them for less and make more profit and buy, you'll win less if you pick them up for cheaper prices. But if you want to pay a little bit more for them, you'll win them more frequently, but you will make less profit. Next up is the bronze cards, guys. The bronze cards from DC United are going for about the same thing, around 4,000 coins, maybe even a little bit more, around 4,500 it looks like. So what you're going to do is you're going to, once again, let's just say they're going for 4,300, just like the silvers. What you're going to do is you're going to go down to 3,600 coins per card. That's 700 coins. Try to win these cards on the bid, on the snipe. Can't win them on the snipe, go back to the bid, guys, and try to win these cards on the bid. Bid on them, just slow bid them up. The silvers and bronzes you should not mass bid on, simply because there's not a ton of them on the market. There's not a ton of people buying them, and so you can really let some of those will slip through the cracks, guys. But next up from the MLS also is Philadelphia Union, guys. These cards are going for, I mean, basically the same price as DC United, guys. They're just a little bit cheaper, I think. So for example, let's take a look. Philadelphia Union. Yeah, it looks like they're going for about the same price, 4,000 coins. Let's see, maybe even 3,900. Yeah, around 4,000 coins. So we're going to try to sell them for 3,900 guys. So you go down maybe to 3,200 coins a car, guys. Try to snipe them. If nothing pops up, go bid on them. Simple, easy enough. And I mean, guys, you just got to be patient. Win them on the bid. Like I said, make sure you check all the prices, guys, because depending on what console and time, these cards are going to be different. Just know that the general rule of thumb for these cards is just to pick them up for 700 coins, 800 coins less than what they go for, and then turn around and flip them. But the bronzes from Philadelphia Union are also going for close to 4,000 coins. They might even be going for 4,000 coins. Let's say they go for 3,900, then you would do the same thing, 3,200 on the snipe. Try to pick them up on the snipe, and if you can't win any, just go and bid on them. So you just go bid, 3,200 coins. You can pick some up on the bid, and I mean, just start slow bidding these cards up. There's a lot of them here. You win some of them, you're gonna lose some of them. You make profit, bada boom, bada bang. Next up, the next filter we have here, guys, is going to come. Let's look at the Turkish League filter, or no, let's look at the AZ, the IX AZ game. IX cards are really all cheap, guys. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna look at the AZ cards. Their golds are going for around 2,700 coins per card. Last time I checked, let's check and make sure. 2,700. So yeah, 2,700 coins per card, guys. It'll sell within the first 15 minutes, it looks like. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go down to 2,000 coins a card, guys. And it's simple, easy enough. So you go down 700, try to win these cards for 2,000 coins. And like I said, if you can't pick them up on the snipe, what you do is just go max bid price, 2,000 coins. If I can get to it, there you go, 2,000 coins, maybe even 2,100 coins, and just try to bid on these cards. I mean, you can pay 600 coins less than what they go for on these, because the tax is going to be a little bit lower because the prices are a little bit cheaper. So I mean, 2,100 coins, you're going to make around 500 coins, close to it. Yeah, around 500 coins, 560 coins per card, guys. And then the silvers, guys, the silver cards are going for around 2,500 coins per card. Let's see, silver AZ players, let's check the price on them like you should before you buy and sell, guys. 2,500, maybe even 2,600, guys. You can make, let's see, 2,600. Yeah, so you can at least get 2,600 coins, maybe even 2,700. Yeah, around 2,700. So same thing as the golds, guys. 2,000 on the snipe, guys, maybe 2,100 on the snipe, and then 2,100 on the bid. Try to win them as cheap as possible, and then just turn around and flip them and sell them for profit, guys. It's simple, easy enough. These filters are not hard. We're going to go to a couple more filters. I'm going to show you a few more. Now, these last couple filters, guys, just keep in mind that you will, you're going to make a little bit less. You're going to try to make a little bit less coins per card, guys, simply because these cards are a little bit more cheaper, and there's not a big of a profit margin for these cards, guys. So, for example, we're going to go to Shaka. Shaka, they have a marquee matchup versus McGlidebach, and their gold midfielders, guys. Gold midfielders are going for around 1,100 coins per card, guys, somewhere in that range, 1,000 to 1,100. So what you're going to do is you're going to look to pick up these cards simply for close to a discard as possible. Maybe even, you're going to try to make 300 to 500 coins per card on these. So maybe go down to 600, 700 coins and just try to win them on the snipe. And if you can't win them, just try to bid on these cards, because you will be able to win some of these cards on the bid because they are so cheap. So maybe 650 coins and just try to win them on the bid. These cards are, there's a lot of them on the market, so there will be some that slip through the cracks, and you can mass bid on these. I would mass bid on them for like 700 coins and then turn around and flip them, or I would say 650 coins. Mass bid on them for 650 coins, turn around, sell the ones you pick up for maybe 1,000, maybe 1,100 coins, something. Just check the prices, because some cards will go for more than others. And then also, guys, you can do this same thing for McGlidebach. I think McGlidebach, their forwards are going for 1,200 coins. I think maybe 1,100, 1,200 coins. Let's check that again. So McGlidebach, maybe not 1,200. You might get 1,100. Let's see, 1,100 coins per card. Somewhere in that price range, 1,100 to 1,000 coins. So basically the same thing. Go down to 650 coins per card. Try to win these cards on the buy now for 650 on the snipe. And if you can't win them, like I said, just go bid on them for 650 coins, guys. And then, I mean, you'll make 350 to 400 coins profit per card, guys, which, I mean, it's not bad profit because you'll be able to pick up a lot of these cards because there is a lot more than these than are silvers and bronzes for DC United and Philadelphia Union. But, guys, thank y'all for watching. That's going to do it for today. I hope these filters help y'all. Subscribe to the channel. Like the video. Let me know what kind of FIFA 18 and Fortnite videos y'all would like to see in the comment section. We do have Team of the Season coming up this Friday, so keep in mind, go check out my all my Team of the Season Market Crash videos. I just uploaded one last night, so go check out that, or yesterday, I should say. Go check out that video. I'll leave that link in the description as well. It's been your boy, Nels Gaming. Thank y'all for watching. Like, subscribe to the channel. Peace out.